Dr. Geri Jewell. She was Blair's cousin on NBC sitcom The Facts of Life. It's a show I grew up with and I have a big allegiance to. Anyway, she just happens to have cerebral palsy and she just came out of the closet. So we have a clip from her press conference that we want to show.
Hey, everybody. I'd like to announce that I'm out of the closet. Actually, I was never a lipstick lesbian because I couldn't put it on straight. What can I say? When you're gay, you're gay.
Honey, I am so proud of you.
Study, study.